Yes, she's done it again. Another Britney Spears Fender-Bender and another instant online video. TMZ captured this video of Spears just moments after rear-ending a red Ford Explorer Tuesday in Beverly Hills. No one was injured and police were not involved. Photos and video do not reveal any visible damage to either car. TMZ and People.com report Spears' bodyguard, who was in the passenger seat, gave Spears information to the other driver. Mike Gracia, the Associated Press.